before I asked you to imagine what his face must have looked like when an angel tried to take his place. Nothing more to remember, my memories erased. All I remember was falling with a shameless aftertaste. And after my fall, a concussion concurred amnesia haste. Innocence lost, so perfection is now a promised waste. Got a gunman in a glass case in case you piss me off. They call me reason for the reason, the only reason breathing sawed off. Sometimes it comes back to me and I can fully explain. Other times I wear black lipstick and my ideas are strange. Perhaps the pompous were pontius pilots accomplices. And old dominion is nothing more than rumors, godly accomplishments. But aimless you walk and search for excuses. You don't believe in God but believe in Satan, kind of Confucius. To me and a colleague overthrowing high school attempts to kill. I hope your favorite someone is alive to put you in their will. Or their prayers at least. It's been 2005 years that the beast has been deceased. You're gonna point and laugh when you see him until you see him reflecting that of the past when you were following his art museum. Paying the custom decorating your mansion at him. Grayskull, we giant, forming your mansion at him. Eventually this soaks into your flesh as my 9-inch fingernail digs in your chest. And you are left with just your test.
I think you know the truth, but still you keep guessing.
We both know why we're here, right?
Feeling like this merry-go-round of a worthless individual's about to drown. And when in doubt, you shroud yourself in a cloud-bound cigarettes. You ask how in the hell would God allow these things to exist? But in the same breath, regret and consequence speaks. Realizing what you read, confused and feeling you weak. Being eaten alive, consumed inside the belly of the beast. Seeing doom and demise and death sickle. Trickles and bleeds, your left with trigger finger fickle and squeeze. Pickle between the life, sick of shit with little. Fiddle and see the web you weave. Wicked, isn't it? One minute you're sinking in infinite pit. Surrounded by frozen wicks and cold drifts. Wishing for heavenly bliss. To the next instant, ripping text and spitting a gift. With every breath and conviction left, you're testing it. Written in scripts, driven a rip, embracing the pain. Making it rain, there's no explaining it. But only God remains the same. Obtain the word, we came and we fought.
In the beginning, it was just us and him, angels and God.
Then he created humans.
Ours was designed to be a life of servitude, and worship, and bowing, and scraping, and adoration. He gave them more than he ever gave us. He gave them a choice. They choose to acknowledge God, choose to ignore him. All this time we've been down here, I've felt the absence of the divine presence, and it's pained me, as I'm sure it must have pained you. And why? Because of the way had we been given free will, we could choose to ignore the pain like they do. But no, we're servants. These humans have besmirched everything he's bestowed upon them. They were given paradise, they threw it away. They were given this planet, they destroyed it. They were favored death among all his endeavors. And some of them don't even believe he exists. And in spite of it all, he had shown them sorry our expulsion from paradise. Where was his infinite fucking patience then? It's not right! It's not fair! We've paid our debt! Don't you think it's time? Don't you think it's time we went home?
Oh my God. I've heard a rant like this before.
What did you say?
I've heard a rant like this before. You sound like a morning star.
Shut your
you fucking mouth! You sound like Lucifer, man! You fucking lost it!